I think that Ibrahimovic's substitution made the guys relax, so Milan scored the equaliser. Problems started from there on. After the equaliser, Juventus managed to react well and close the game well. In extra time we created a lot and eventually managed to score.